This is the KBRC-240D motor controller, and we're outfitting it with a joystick option. And basic operation is to turn it on. All your indicators are there. You pick up your controller, pull back to bring it to the center. And go forward.
That's all. I'm going to show you one other function. Now, what's going on now is I've turned off the motor operation, but the brake is still on until I do that. Or off. Now it's on. Okay. Okay. Now you can press.
Yep.